Hey everyone, how's it going? Welcome to another recommend video, which I have both on my Angel Writer Speaks and Angel Writer Creations channel. Now I do apologize for not posting another video sooner. A lot of personal things came up. November was just a crazy month. Luckily things are get calming down. We're getting into the holidays. Things are quieting down, so I'm able to actually be a little bit more on the creative side. Do some fun things and whatnot. And not only do I have some channels in mind that I'll do in the future, but I also have some book recommendations that will be coming up too. And I think watching a couple YouTubers recently have really inspired that. And one of them that I'll be talking about today has definitely kicked it into gear a lot more. The first one I want to talk about is somebody I don't have an example for, but I do highly recommend her and her husband, who do a channel together called Hallyu Back. And I recommend it because A, they talk about Korean pop culture, so if you're into K-pop, which is a big thing right now, they're great ones to watch because they will inform you of that. But they also talk about their personal life, all the personal stuff they've been doing, house renovations. And Steph has also gotten more into her painting, and she does a really cool once a week post on her channel about the painting she does and the process and the inspiration and the stories behind it. And I think it's kind of nifty. Every once in a while I like to watch stuff like that because it's cool to see the artists at their work. Once I get a little bit more money, I'm definitely gonna buy a painting. I really do. I'd like to have a piece somewhere here for sure. But anyway, I do highly recommend them. They're great to watch. I enjoy them. They're very positive, and they're just a neat little couple. And later on, I actually have a few others that I'll be recommending who have a kind of a Korea-Asia connection there as well. The second one I actually can do some show and tell on, because this is somebody I don't mind sharing videos of, I don't mind promoting, and I especially don't mind buying product from, because she does good work. She recently posted videos on her process of making candles. And these are two that I have right here from Miss Leah Mouse at underworldconnections.com. She makes great candles. I think she's been doing this for a couple years now or so. The first one here is actually one of her older ones that she doesn't have anymore, called Mad Hatter. It's basically a tea-based smelling candle. And when you smell it, it's nice. If you're allergic or you don't like those strong smelling candles, these are great candles to buy because they won't have that for you. So when I'm in the mood, if I'm reading or if I'm writing something, I've been lighting these candles a lot lately, as a matter of fact. So I do that candle thing too, and it does help. And then Graveyard Fog is one of her latest ones from this year. And I like these little sample candles. They're cheap enough to buy. And I'm actually thinking of getting a few more for some people that I know, especially going into next year, as far as gifts, thank you gifts, whatnot. And still another nice smell too. This Graveyard Fog is a very comforting smell to me because I remember reading the description and I'm going, oh, that's pretty awesome. So expect me to definitely do some more business. I plan to buy some more at some point. But I'm really happy that she got some sales over Black Friday and into the holiday season. And she's one I don't mind pushing quite a bit because A, I support people like that and what she does, but also she's great vlogger, great video maker. I've been watching her for the last couple years. I've sent her cards. And she falls on the list of people I'd like to meet from YouTube. She's like in my top five, basically. Along with Simon Martina, Miss Mina from Sweet and Tasty TV, and I think Philip DeFranco would be on that list. And there is one more, but I can't think of it. But at least, at least top four, okay. So anyway, that's what I have for today. I just wanted to do the two, but I wanted to do the creatives and people who have things to sell. And I did this for the purpose of making sure that their product gets out, especially before the deadline when you can get your stuff by Christmas, if you will. So check out the links below. Make sure you add, subscribe, and follow them, not only on YouTube, but on their social media, as well as myself. Like I said, keep on the lookout. I'll probably have a personal vlog coming out soon. And I'm looking to do some book recommendations of people that I happen to know. And it just so happened, or I happen to follow. And it just so happens I've had to do some rereading and even reconnecting with a few people just to see if they're around or what's going on. So in the meantime, I'll be doing some holiday stuff. I'll be decorating. You can see I have some decorations there. And you'll be seeing some of that stuff, whether it's on my Instagram or whatnot. So anyway, take care, be creative, and support these two people. Because dang it, us creatives need to stick together and support one another. Bye.